There it goes. There it goes.
Yeah, my secondary dispatcher. I'm going to call Mr. Greg back down there. He's like, he's asking me to turn on my radar.
Well, doing all right.
Hey, at least it didn't get too far.
I think it.
Carter Johnson, tell me what you got.
So cruise arrived on location at 494 in between Kingwood Drive and North Park and experienced a heavy fire with a fast moving flame front with multiple homes and apartment complexes threatened. Crews made an aggressive attack and knocked down the fire. We had Porter on location, Houston on location, and Montgomery County Office of Emergency Management.
I mean, officers were saying it was pretty much crowned over the road. He said flames were almost dipping down the road there for a while.
The flames jumped 494, and 494 is a two-lane road, so we had very high flame fronts. Crews reported initially 30-foot flame heights.
What's it been like so far today out in the county?
Crews have been fighting multiple fires across the county. It's extremely dry. We're currently under a burn ban. We need people to just be mindful of no outdoor burning. Tie up your chains when you haul in a trailer and make sure you don't discard cigarettes out the window, because we're seeing a lot of accidental starts.
Any idea on this one yet?
Train or otherwise? Not at this time.
Okay. All right.